Hey guys, it's me, Maddie. I'm back with another vlog. I haven't vlogged in a while, and I really wanted to do a vlog today because it's prom. Oh, look, I got my nails done, guys. Yeah, for prom. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog today, and my friends don't know it yet, and they're probably all gonna hate me because they're probably like, Maddie, why? So yeah, I'm kind of wearing a reindeer onesie in April, but you know, it's no judgment free zone. Yeah, but it's currently 10:58 and I've been up for a little bit. I've been cleaning because people are coming to my house for pictures. Yeah, and yeah, so people come to my house for pictures, and then I have some more cleaning to do. Also need to charge this battery because it's almost dead. It's not gonna last. Yeah. What was that tongue? Also, it's the day before Easter, which is kind of weird. I should probably vlog tomorrow too because it's Easter. That'd be fun. So yeah, I might do that too. But yeah, it's crazy. We have Easter, the day before Easter's prom. Oh, man. So I'm gonna clean and then I'll get ready and I'll show you guys like all me getting ready and stuff. And I'm having a friend come over getting ready with me, and then everyone's gonna come to my house and we're gonna take pictures, and then we're gonna drive to Olive Garden and eat. Then we're gonna go to prom, and it's my first prom because I'm a junior. Okay, yeah, and we're all just going with a big group of friends. It's 8 of us, and my mom's like driving half of us, and then one other person's driving. Her parents are driving the rest of us. So I'm gonna go charge my camera, and I'll see you guys in a little bit, and clean my room because it's a pigsty. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Don't know when, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, bye. Guys, so my mom just did my eyebrows, like, and it hurt. Hurt like a butt cheek. My eyes are all watery. But yeah, I'm just cleaning up my room. Why did I just do that? But yeah, I'm cleaning up my room right now. And then I'm gonna do my base at 2. So like my foundation, my highlight, I think my eyebrows, yeah, my highlight, contour, eyebrows, maybe powder. And then I'm gonna do, yeah, and I might have my mom do my eyebrows, but like show her how to do it, other than she hates doing eyebrows because she doesn't know how, but like I'm gonna freaking F them up. So yeah, I'm gonna clean up my room right now. I'm listening to Spotify right now. I have my Spotify playlist. You should go on my Spotify and like look up my playlist. I have a bunch. I've created a bunch of playlists that I listen to. If you like Broadway / show tunes, I have a Broadway playlist with all show tune songs from pretty much a bunch of different musicals. I have like soundtracks from multiple different musicals. There's like 600 songs, I believe, in it. And then I have my faves. It's just a lot of songs that I really like. And then I have like kind of a throwback from like, it's like the 1990s to like early 2000s. But yeah, so definitely check that out. My Spotify username is Madison_Rios2002. So kind of like my Instagram, but instead of Maddie, it's Madison. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, so I'm getting ready to go do my makeup right now. So yeah, I'm gonna go do my makeup, and my mom's gonna do part of my hair. Then Alex will be here soon. So I'm gonna start to get ready now. I'm so excited. I'm just so ready for tonight. Oh, you guys want to see my shoes? Look at these. I'm also borrowing the shoes. So yeah, I'm gonna start to get ready. So I'm so excited. So yeah, every girl dreams of their first prom, and you know it's time. So ew, what was that noise that I just sound effects that I just made? But anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna go do my makeup now. Bye. Hey guys, so my mom braided my hair, and I did like my foundation, highlighter, all that stuff. I didn't do all my makeup, but that's what I'm gonna go. We're gonna go get put some jewelry on, and I'll eventually curl my hair. Oops, accidentally touched the braid. And then I'll finish with my eyeshadow. My mom did my eyeshadow and eyeliner and like false eyelashes because I struggle at putting those on. And then I'll do my eyebrows probably, or have someone else do them because like, and I'll do my lips, so I'll see y'all later. Alex is here to get ready with me.
Hey, get ready with us.
Yeah. Hopefully I don't burn myself, because I burn myself every time I get a curling iron on. So I got my dress on and have my makeup done. And Katie's here now.
Hello.
She's my soulless ginger.
Oh, I know.
No, I'm just crying.
I cried like the whole way.
Ready,
here.
Ready, my get it. When you're already dancing and you haven't even left for the dance yet. Oh my gosh, I look so orange compared to you.
Watching Disney Channel.
I look so orange compared to
you. It's just because I'm the palest thing on this earth.
Are you guys?
You can't compare white to tan.
No, my awkward tan line right here. You can see it in the camera so well.
I don't have tan lines because I don't got get tan. Lines.
Just wait till Disneyland. You're gonna be a Prom fried tomato.
I'm gonna win the lobster contest again.
And I'm not. Subscribe, like, and subscribe.
Oh, you're vlogging. You're vlogging. Oh, that's oh my happening gosh, right the now.
Wait, 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 wait.
Please do not die. I can't lose my soulless ginger.
It's safer over here.
Katie, don't die.
You vlogging?
Yeah. She's the makeup queen. Follow her makeup account. Please.
Links
really
down
good.
Below.
She should be a makeup star. She deserves to be famous for her makeup. Please
it's
make
not
it happen.
Just your dress. It's so
cool. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Mom.
The real
well, look, this is the same thing.
The real one.
Don't die, please.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't get the cookie out of my teeth.
Sure.
Okay. Gotta go take a picture now. Bye. Welcome back to my
Welcome back to my ASMR
Oh my gosh. ASMR people kind of scare me, to be honest. When they talk all quiet.
Like they definitely have someone hiding in their basement.
Is it me?
How do you know I don't?
Oh my god!
They even have music in the bathroom.
I'm scared.
Wait, I just realized I can't even see what's going on.
I'm gonna
go so
home.
Angry.
I don't want to be here.
We watched some cringy videos that Katie had of me on my phone, and one was of me snorting.
Oof.
I'm gonna redo the back of my head.
And then the other one. I forgot we
I'm
did
your
that.
I'm a freestyle dance teacher.
So we're at Olive Garden.
Pretty cool. Pretty great. Pretty cool. Let's meet the gang. Yeah, we're pretty nice. We're pretty cool. Take over the vlog. Hate myself. Oof. I feel like I'm looking in the monitor because I want to look at me.
You're so nice.
It's pretty cool. I'm still vlogging because I'm cute. Oh, wait, where's the button?
We're leaving dinner, getting ready to go back to my parents' car, and I'm waddling like a penguin. Because I can't walk.
Where's your parents?
I know, I'm supposed to do it like that because it gets too far that way.
I don't know which way is that way.
This way, follow those that family.
Follow the family to their...
I can't walk. Look at me.
No. Are you kidding? My feet are in pain already.
There they are.
Oh.
Yeah.
Everybody know. 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 Everybody know.
can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out.
Okay, so it's the next day. I got home at like 12:30 last night, I think. I believe so. I don't know. But I never ended up finishing the vlog, mainly because I never even got up to my room to even go to bed. Ended up crashing on the couch. And I was going to end the vlog before I went to bed. But yeah, I had such a fun time. It was such a great experience. Especially just being with my friends. And yeah, and the food was good at Olive Garden. I ended up eating my leftovers because I had some leftovers like at midnight for my midnight snack. I was hungry. And yeah, so that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my main channel, Maddie Marie. Let me know down in the comments if you've already had your prom. If you have, how fun it was. What was the theme? Ours was Casino Royale. Also comment down if you went with a date or with your friends. So yeah, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye.